setting up the installation, we didn't want to just let the curtain come down and wave tonight, as it's obviously a very special night. For those that don't know, I'm Michael McKay, executive producer of Wicked. I should start by acknowledging that apparently reopening the show is every bit as hard as just opening the show. Not harder, but so there are just a few thank yous. I just want to start by acknowledging the stunning debut of our new musical director. Chancellor made a speech 18 months ago that said, "We will not face this alone." What he failed to tell us is that our industry, the theatre industry, and many of these people have faced the last 18 months entirely alone and entirely without help. And the only reason I say this is not to be political, but it gives me, on behalf of everyone involved in Wicked, to say to everyone on stage, everyone backstage, the full company, we are so proud of you. Finally, I think it's just fair to say on behalf of us all, we've learnt a couple of things during lockdown. One is how much we all value our jobs, being part of this industry, and how happy we are to be. Reopening. You couldn't have been a more amazing audience. Ron, this isn't normally what happens every night, so normally we come down a lot earlier than this. But truly, there is a wide audience. Over 10 million people have seen Wicked since we started here at the Apollo Victoria. And we are wholly reliant on you coming, and within the sort of broad audience demographic, there is a group of people known collectively as the fans. This is my opportunity to say thank you so much for supporting all of the individuals involved in the show and the show itself. It is a privilege to perform it for you. We are so happy to be telling this story again, and thank you so much for being part of it.